trauma. Go around, my girl. Fuck, that's real, bro. I don't like that shit. Summer 2020, man. We in the middle of Dorchester. This shit is violent. This shit has been all the way fucked up out here. So, on Erie Street, somebody just got killed here the other day. Right here, you see that? Family's mourning. Pandemic summer 2020. It's a real violent neighborhood, man. As of lately, this shit's been all the way turned up. Somebody else just got bodied last night in Dorchester. Again. You know, Washington. Territory to
get to here at 607. Right now, police are investigating two deadly shootings in Dorchester. Police say they happened just a few minutes apart around 2 a.m. this morning. The first reported in the area of Erie Street. Officers found a wounded male at that scene. Second male was reported shot about 2 miles away near Sumner and Conrad Streets. Both victims taken to a local hospital where they later died. Police have not released any further details, including if the shootings might be connected. So far, no arrests have been made.
Summertime, summertime. Thank you. Riding through Dorchester.
Lying here playing in love. Got my whole arm in the rim.
The area is flaming. So somebody got killed on this street right here, on Harry Street, the other day.
No.
Yeah. Rush. See, people right here on the left. This area is... nothing new to violence.